Alright, we're going to do a little start here. This Harbor Freight 420cc Predator engine. I've already installed my modified header to offset it because it's going in my golf cart here. I've already had one of these engines installed. I had a coil failure and never would idle right, so took advantage of that warranty and took it back and picked me up another one. I've had this one fired up and running, and we'll fire this up again. Turn the gas on, set the choke. It's already on. Seem to run a lot smoother than my other one.